you're in the evening. So we're for a good course.
It's Six Figure Music, baby. Six
Figure, when it's coming. Get my niggas, make it rain. When they in the snow, able with the chain. In the game, nigga, when it's coming. Hustle through the money game. Spin it.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, bounce number six on this evening's programme is a super middleweight contest scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds of boxing. Will you please welcome firstly, boxing out of the blue corner from Battersea, making his debut this evening, MC Harvey. His opponent boxing out of the red corner, also making his debut this evening from Abbey Wood, please welcome Jack Fraser.
A sparking super middleweight fight. It's MC Harvey and it's Jack Fraser.
Check. 21 seconds to go.
very good.
Check, microphone check.
They've got massive support, both of them. Let's hear it. MC Harvey, Jack Fraser, into battle.
Harvey on the Swiss jab.
Straight away, the right hand of Fraser. As MC Harvey tries to take center ring.
One, two. Fraser comes back, solid like a rock. Harvey.
Good right to the left. Nice hooks from Jack Fraser, who settled well.
Oh, nice jab by MC.
Oh, big left hand.
Harvey came in with the hooks.
I've been hearing some whispers about this, Jack Fraser.
Fraser's tucked up tight, hands in tight.
Looking for that big left hook. The Susie Q. Lovely jab.
Solid jab.
Leon McKenzie shouting out instructions to his man. Jab, jab.
Another jab from Fraser, getting through the guard of Harvey. Oh, Harvey snaps back with a nice sneaky jab. Come on, referee, back off. Oh, nice solid jab by Fraser again. It's a battle of the jabs.
Pinpoint accuracy from Fraser.
Oh, a lovely right hand. Big right hand.
And another one. Oh, and MC Harvey in some trouble here as Fraser goes to work.
Harvey's blinking. He's moving, hands are high. Fraser compact.
Oh, Harvey back with a beautiful jab. This is high quality and so much at stake.
21 seconds to go of the round.
21 seconds. It's 11 seconds.
10 seconds.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good first round, Greg. Good first round.
Here we go, second round.
Let's get it on, Fraser, let's get it on. Harvey starts off with a jab, takes his hand to the ring. Fraser comes back, right hand's over the top. An intense atmosphere from the crowd ringside.
It's a frenetic atmosphere, it's fiery. Oh, the lovely left hand again from Fraser.
Oh, the power from Fraser, the fleet-footed effort of Harvey.
Oh.
The power from Fraser again.
Oh, nice for MC Harvey. Snap that jab out.
Control the referee.
Just waiting, isn't he, Fraser? Very accurate.
He's patient. How will this fight go? Oh, he's on his toes, Harvey. Slaps the jab out.
That's better from Harvey. On the jab. Boxier moving. Let Leon's telling him in the corner.
Oh, this is when the fatigue sets in. Harvey on the jab. Fraser walks him down. Moves him back. Pushes him back. Harvey getting pushed back. Rough my red wine, my brother. Rough my red wine.
It's not been as smooth from Jack Fraser. The second. That's good from Harvey.
Oh, oh.
But a nice right hand.
Headshot. Oh.
Good combination and a good uppercut from Fraser. He's saving the best to the end of the second round.
Goal, round two.
The elbow. 10 seconds. Round two. And 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
DJ Chapatino, and every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up, and they stay there, and they stay there, and they stay there. Cause all I do is sweet, sweet, sweet. And if you go in here, put your hands in the air.
Lucy Harvey and Jack Fraser, let's give some noise for the pair of them. Come on, get behind them.
It's all on this round, boys. Oh, oh, power them out.
And look what they've saved till the end.
It's on this round, boys. They both need it. Put it even up to this point. Power shots coming from Fraser. Fleetfootedness coming from
Harvey. Good shot from Fraser, who definitely won the first. But MC Harvey came back strong. Good
right. Left right. Left right from Fraser. He's going to capitalize. Oh, right hand again. Knee stripped from Harvey.
Big shots. And then the eye-catching punches, Johnny.
Oh, Fraser loading up for the shots. Now finding the target. Harvey's going to fight first.
Just flicking with a jab, Harvey.
Breathing heavy.
And another combination from Fraser.
1 minute left of the round.
Look at the Fraser supporters over there.
Oh, and again.
And a left hand. And they open up, and look at this. 2-2.
Fraser has the strength to push Harvey off. 30 seconds left of the round.
What an atmosphere here.
What a fight.
Boxing with the stars. And these two are stars. 30 seconds.
Oh, the strength is coming from Fraser. The survival tactic is coming from Harvey. And how long have you got left?
Yeah.
We have 21 seconds to go.
21 seconds away. Wow, look at this, Fraser. MC Harvey back. Wow, unbelievable. Look at this from Harvey.
10, 9,
8,
7,
6,
5,
4,
3, 2, 1!
What a
ball!
Baby, 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 baby!
Please show your appreciation, MC Harvey and Jack Fraser!
Katie Price, get in the ring to hand out the awards.
And Katie Price is going to be presenting the trophies. Right, ladies and gentlemen, after three very hard-fought rounds of boxing, our referee, Mr. Seamus Dunn, has scored the contest 29 points to 28 in favour of Jack Fraser. And ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation, very gallant young man, MC Harvey.